The city, the American Red Cross, and other local agencies held an evacuation drill today. Volunteers took part in that training exercise that was held at the Natatorium. They were brought in on RTA buses, registered, issued ID tags, and then placed on CCISD buses. Now, if this was an actual evacuation, those buses would take them to out-of-town shelters. Now, the city reminding you to sign up for the reverse alert notifications so that you know what to do and if an evacuation is ever ordered.